days be merry.
Irving Berlin's beloved holiday postcard comes to St. Jacob's Country Playhouse as Drayton Entertainment presents White Christmas, featuring a pair of army buddies and a legendary sister act, played by Jimmy Armstrong and Rachel Crowther.
You know what, it's really neat because often in these kind of older musicals you have a romantic love interest, but getting to also have a sister, it's like a whole other relationship that doesn't exist in most shows.
I play Judy Haynes and Jamie Armstrong plays my sister Betty.
White Christmas is of course a very famous movie starring Bing Crosby, and it's basically the story of a song and dance team, a male song and dance team.
We have Kyle Blair who plays Phil Davis, and Jeff Irving, who plays Bob Wallace,
who comes across this sort of equivalent in a pair of sisters. And they all travel up to this inn in Vermont, and sort of a lot of stuff kind of happens, and the inn is sort of going under. So they kind of combine their forces to put on a show Christmas Eve to help save the inn.
We also have Jane Lewis, who's a Drayton veteran, who's playing Martha Watson.
Stand back, Pine Tree! Watson's back in town! Let me sing a funny song.
The inn is owned by General Waverly, who's played by Victor Young, and he's sort of an army general who has some history with the guys in the show.
And Anna Bartlam, who was in Sound of Music this season, who plays the kid in the show, and she's amazing, and she plays Susan, so we have a great cast.
Oh, there's so many classic songs that everybody's gonna recognize. Sisters, we sing together.
Lord help the mister.
There's Love in the Weather, which I think a lot of people will recognize, which is beautiful, between Jamie and Jeff.
Love in the weather, change from night till dawn.
Unpredictable.
Irresponsible.
Unbelievable.
Unreliable.
Love and the weather cannot be depended upon.
Of course, Count Your Blessings, which is an iconic piece from this show.
Yeah.
If you can't sleep, just count your blessings instead of sheep, and you'll fall asleep counting your blessings.
Blue Skies.
Blue Skies, which finishes Act One, which is a great number.
Blue Skies, smile at me.
Smile at me.
Nothing but blue skies.
Blue skies do I see.
And snow, of course, celebrating the season.
Yeah.
Snow, 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 snow. It won't be long before we'll all be there with snow.
Worthy to note that there's a lot of moments in the show that will be recognizable from the film.
If I'm wrong, I will resign as president of the New England chapter of Busybodies Anonymous.
Absolutely. It takes the best of the movie and then adds in a whole bunch of sort of new elements to kind of expand for the stage.
The best things happen while you're dancing. Things that you would not do at home come naturally on the floor.
Irving Berlin's White Christmas, St. Jacob's Country Playhouse, through December 29.
When you hold a girl in your arms that you've never held before.
And of course, it may or may not snow on stage.